everyone, it's Vicky, and I'm here today with my Happie Scrappie planner kit that I receive every month, and I'm so excited. I literally just greeted the post office lady, and I felt so bad because it's raining. It's a beautiful fall day. It's like gloomy and raining, and I love it, and I can wear my flannels. You guys can see. I just love it, but I felt awful for her because she's walking around in the rain. So let's get started with the kit this month for September. And it comes late because, again, it's coming from Malaysia. And all I did was tore open the top, but I haven't opened anything else. So first thing, ooh, how cute. Oh, my God, this is so adorable. I think I've actually seen something like this at Target, but obviously this isn't from Target. And it's like a little monster pouch. It's got like little googly eyes on there. How cute is this? I can never have enough. Oh my gosh, look, it looks like he's got teeth, like a mouth. Wow, 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 wow. That is so adorable. Oh my goodness, that is so cute. So it looks like it has like zippers all around. I love the orange color, like perfect for fall, but I just like orange a lot in general. And a great little zipper on there for all of my pens. I love that. That is just too adorable. So little monster pouch. And then let's see if I can kind of slide everything out of here so I'm not making a ton of noise with the bag. So it came in this beautiful little envelope, which I love this little detail. Gorgeous little Happie Scrappie, xoxo Happie Scrappie. How adorable is this? Sending happiness your way. That is so cute. The little monster stamps on there. That is so cute. I want to save this little envelope. This is just too darling. Oh my goodness, this is so cute. I love getting these. You guys know that if you've watched any of my other unboxings, that this is like Christmas time for me. So opening this up, this is a great idea too, Sam, if you watch this, to keep kind of everything in here without it getting crushed. So I'm just going to take a couple of things out of here. Oh my goodness, look at this adorable dashboard. Oh my gosh, how cute. Be a rainbow in someone else's cloud. Oh my God, that's so adorable. There's two of them. Oh my goodness. That is too cute. I love that. That is so darling. I love that. That is so cute. And then let's see what else we've got in here. There looks like there's a monster theme, I'm guessing. OMG. Okay, let's take a look at this first. A little notepad with monsters. And of course, double-sided. This is what I love about you, Sam, as you do this, like the double-sided. Oh my gosh, how adorable is this? And this almost has like a little calendar layout, so you can get like pretty creative with this. That is to die for. And look at the monster stickers. Oh my goodness. These are too cute. Oh my God, these are darling. These are so cute. I love these. These are great for checklists and great colors. I love the bright colors. So cute. And this says, awesome, remember, hello. Too cute. And two different colors. It looks like little color schemes. Three, maybe three different color palettes, but they all match one another. That is too darling. I love those. That is so cute. And then a little page marker. This is great even. Oh my gosh, I love this side. This is too adorable. This side is so cute. These are great, you guys, if you punch them. Not even if you don't punch them, but if you want to put them in your traveler's notebooks, you might have to cut them down a little bit. But if you just cut them down around the edges, these are really cute in your traveler's notebooks too. That is to die for. Adorable. And then, oh my goodness, of course there's so many cute little goodies in here. I can't even handle it. So I'm just pulling out of here. This adorable, it looks like it's kind of like, it's not enamel, it's like a plastic coating around it with the little monsters and the umbrella, a little keychain. How cute is that? I love these. So cute. And then this pen has, I'm sure it's got a fine tip on it, is my guess. I can't read anything. It says monster on there, and then it has like so down here it has like a zebra print, and then around it is almost like a red little monster that goes around it. And then there's like a ribbing here for where your hands are. There's like a little rib so you hold it nicely, and it's a clicker, which I love clicker pens. And usually Sam sends a great like gel pen. That's usually like her thing. And then, oh my gosh, how cute. I love magnetic bookmarks. I love these for my books and even in the planners because they're flat. Well, this has little monsters on there with the umbrella, and it's a little magnet. Oh, I love that. That's so cute. Oh my goodness. And we're not done yet because, of course, Sam puts in these. Oh my God, this is so cute. I know I'm going to love this. So she always puts in pre-punched pages. This has got to be probably the highest quality out there as far as paper goes. And I mean, this is such nice thick quality paper. And you've got graph with the little monsters. And then we have, this is cute for coloring if you wanted to color. That is just so darling. And put that in your planner and color it. Or put them in uncolored. And then if you're bored or you are just like listening, if you're listening to a lecture or even if you're in a meeting, it's like a proven fact that when you're like doodling and coloring, you actually are retaining information better. So if even if you put those in your binders and had those and just colored them like as your days go on or you're listening to something, love that. Love these little graph pages, and I use these all the time for notes. And then this looks like you can almost create planner pages out of this, just because you have eight little, oh my God, and there's little monsters on there that say hello and enjoy, double-sided, super cute. I love that. And then this, of course, is perfect, you know, for list making with all the little dots on there. This is just darling. I love these little monsters. They're so cute and colorful and just brighten my day. Oh, I love it. So that's everything in the kit this month. I love it. I think this is so cute, the little monster theme. I feel like the monsters have kind of taken over, right? And they're kind of perfect if you're not into like the scary stuff for Halloween. This is actually really cute to get like cute for Halloween instead of being like super scared for Halloween. So this is really darling. I love it. Love everything in her kits. Super cute. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys again soon. Take care. Bye-bye.